Oceanic has launched an initiative to collect hair from the local hair salons here in Sarasota. And what they're going to do is handmade booms. And these hair booms absorb oil like incredibly. So they're going to like disperse them to neighboring counties. And they're going to stock them up in some kind of a warehouse here, and so that it, if in the event it looks like it's going to get here, or if neighboring communities need it somewhere up in the panhandle, they'll have them for them.
What's a hair boom?
A hair boom is human hair clippings or animal clippings that go inside pantyhose. And they stuff them in there, and you just make these long booms, you tie them at the end, tie these pantyhose at the end, and they absorb. You can dump them in the water, absorb it, pull it out. You can reuse them. They're incredible.
Have they used these before?
Oh yeah, totally.
Yeah. Where?
Up in San Francisco, around the Bay Area up there, they started that. They got a lot of hair from Asia coming over and stuff like that. So yeah, it's a doable thing.
Wow.
It's a way that just, you know, everyday people can really get involved and make something happen.
Can you use socks too?
Because you need that pantyhose that's going to stretch.
Uh-huh.
You've seen booms, how they're just like these long sort of snake looking things.
Okay.
So you need that.
I gotcha.
Yeah, that's what's up.
It's like a barrier.
There you go.
And it just sops it up.
Sops it up. And then you can pull it back in, reuse it after you, you know, whatever.